How do you solve explosive diarrhea? How do you eat some food and keep it down? How to describe explosive diarrhea? It dribbled down my leg. I couldn't hold it in. I drowned. Many a sphincter wants to hold it in now. Many a sphincter wants to take a stand. But how do you make it stay and not go down your pants all day? How do you keep it from getting on your hand? Oh, how do you solve explosive diarrhea? How do you swim through liquid to dry land?